Greetings, travelers, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles presented by Draco Breach. Last time we met a man we'd like to punch in the face, and this time we're doing something for, I believe, Irina, based on what I'm reading here. That is not actually an affinity quest, which is a bit of a surprise, but Irina cannot be in your party when you get it, and you can only have 3 party members, so I had to kick HB out, which doesn't bother me.
Colonel, off duty today, Irina?
Finally. I love my team, but we're together 24/7. I thought it'd be nice to grab a bite by myself, but,
You realized eating alone is kind of pathetic?
Oh, wow.
That's not exactly how I'd put it.
Too sad and lonely to eat?
Oh, no.
Tatsu can definitely help Irina there. Tatsu is happy to chew and swallow food for Irina's sake.
Helpful as ever, small fry.
You travel with quite the cast of characters, Colonel.
Well, if it ain't Irina.
That's Lieutenant Irina to you. She was a real big shot back on Earth, remember?
Some troublemakers.
Hey, she's Blade now, same as us. Just another lowly stinking grunt. No better than you or me. Ain't that right, Irina?
Something like that.
Hey, now that ain't fair. Think about it. She does pretty damn well with the hand she was dealt. Even saddled with losers like Gwyn. Her team manages to pull off a mission now and then.
Leave it, Irina. They aren't worth the effort.
Yes, ma'am.
See that? She's like a cute little puppy, all trained and everything.
Oh.
Yeah, you're right. Elma calls the shots now. Her and that freak show she calls a team. Beauty and the Beasts.
Right? Listen, Elma. When you're ready to have a real man serve under you, call me, okay?
That's enough. I was going to let you two mouth breathers off this time, but talking trash about my team and the Colonel? No way. It's time for a lesson.
Oh, baby. A private lesson?
Oh, wow. What have I gotten myself into?
Oh, this ought to be good. Let's go.
Oh. Hang back seems like it would have some interesting dialogue choices, as would raise fists. I have a feeling that hang back would probably get me more affinity with Elma, who has the most affinity right now, and raise fists with Irina and possibly Lin. Most affinity versus needs the most help with affinity. Let's go with that. Make it a fair fight.
Oh, you want some too? Come on!
Didn't know you were such a hothead. I like it.
Yeah, that raised my affinity with Irina.
Maggots.
And now I'm in trouble. Awesome.
This isn't... I mean, we just...
They started it.
Shut your hole. I saw the whole thing, including where you picked a fight that was about to get your teeth kicked in. Now get your skinny little asses back to the barracks. Your tongues have an appointment with some toilet seats.
I like you. I really, really do. You're awesome.
I just can't deal with men like that. Ugh.
You okay?
Just forget it.
Why do you ask?
Friend want to say Irina acting like weirdo, but not have tact like Tatsu.
What?
Right. I'll be fine.
I get it. And don't worry. We can talk about it later, when Tatsu isn't around.
Lindley! Lindley cruel!
Let's just drop it, okay? The commander didn't come all this way to hear my problems.
All right. Actually, I came looking for you, Elma.
A new mission?
Yeah. Some local indigents causing a ruckus over on the grieving plains. It ain't pretty. Lost a few prospectors already.
Understood. We're on it.
Colonel, Colonel, I'd like to join you, if that's all right.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're off duty today.
I need to blow off some steam. And besides, I miss working with the Colonel.
All right. We can always use another soldier of your caliber on the team.
Thank you, ma'am.
Certainly, with her skills. I mean, yes, I do have that blinding skill myself. I kind of realized after digging through my skills. But not having to equip it and keeping my current setup and having her do the blinding is a nice little change. And yeah, I ran into him. Whoops. So where are we going? Primordia. Near a fast travel point. Let's go to that one. I think that one's the least dangerous. Of course it leads me where I'm not expecting it to go. Straw Lenny? Interesting name for whatever that is supposed to be. I really need to look at some of these in my collectopedia. Really? Just you guys? Oh. Okay.
Open fire! Follow me!
This is gonna be easy. And I only need to kill four of these guys.
We can do this.
Way ahead.
We should beacon them just to be safe.
Good idea.
And they took out a few prospectors.
Thanks for the backup.
Fire carnival.
Furious blast.
Furious blast.
Closing to clean up.
What's the line? Clear.
Power down.
Site slash can be destroyed.
Move out.
You picked out today's menu, Lin?
Not yet. Depends if Tatsu can make it or not. You know.
Oh, jeez. I missed that. And that is all that I need there. There's gotta be something more to this.
Friends kicking butts today.
Strange, right?
Friends saying Tatsu is strange?
Yes, Potato, you are.
Yeah, but besides that, these creatures don't really seem powerful enough to have caused blade casualties.
Exactly. The commander wouldn't send your team all the way out here just for this. You must be missing something. Elma here. Go ahead.
Ma'am, we have an emergency. Another team is under attack near your location.
Copy that. On the way.
Curious. Well, let's see how this goes. I was kind of expecting something to pop up, kind of like when we were, after those young Swedes. Wait, what? Where did you go? There's gotta be a faster way. Was it having me avoid those Grexes? Okay, are you the problem? Because you don't have any kind of marker on you. There's a pimple on the back.
Wait a sec. Those are the jerks who were hassling Irina.
How'd they... Okay, whatever.
Seriously? Those guys?
Yes, those guys. Let's see how dangerous you are.
Did they see us?
Why can't I push buttons when I mean to push buttons?
Victory is ours.
Segment recon? Okay, that was what we needed for that segment, so that's a mission-based segment then.
Wow, you really saved our bacon there. Thanks.
It's fine. Situations like this are exactly what we're here for, after all.
But you two better train harder, or you're gonna keep running into trouble everywhere you go here.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Hey, about the other day, sorry. We didn't mean anything by it.
I said it's fine all right. Just get home and rest.
Right. It's almost worse when they apologize.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry too.
What for?
When I, you know, hesitated to help them out.
Oh, that? No worries. Honestly, I was thinking the same thing.
What? You were?
Sure I was. A jerk is still a jerk, even if it's your job to save him.
Harsh, but fair.
I still can't believe how quick you jumped in to help.
Well, we're the only humans on this rock. Our future depends on all of us. Even her dogs. If you look at it that way, it was a pretty easy decision. Anyway, thanks, Colonel. My head feels a lot clearer. I appreciate you letting me tag along.
Anytime, soldier.
All right, let's get back to New LA.
Huh. Didn't update Elma's affinity towards her. I still learned something based on... okay. Yep, and that segment is complete, despite the fact that it's not even on my FN site. Whatever. Okay, so... Oh, right, I did actually raise my, oh, wow. Well, I know where Irina's near-max affinity quest is. But anyway, I actually unlocked a higher blade level and talked to Eleanor and got new colors for my blade barracks so I can decorate even more. So let's see if there's any... let's go there. I'll probably start on the Chapter 5, I believe it is, quest line soon, but I do want to... see about some things. Let's see, you are in this general direction. There's somebody over here that is a quest giver. I just have to, there you are. Roscoe.
Thanks.
Okay, this is carrying me to the Noctilum. Okay, so that's carrying us to Noctilum. And again, it's very close by, actually. It's near the... not the first FN site, actually. That might be our best one. Near, I believe, the second one I activated? I could be wrong. And very close by. Oh, right, the one that I was probably insane to try to get. Well, you know what? No guts, no glory! And somehow didn't see me.
Looks like we've got no choice.
Oh, hello. Yeah. Okay, that was interesting. I know that I can avoid him.
Looks like we've got no choice.
Or not.
Just one more hit.
Wow, I... not having any luck right now. Okay, I know I got past him last time. Might actually be a good idea to just go to a different FN site. Okay, so what am I surrounded by? Level 13. Yeah, those guys ain't too bad. And
they've seen us.
Yeah, I've fought this guy before.
Let's see him chew on this.
I missed that, unfortunately. That didn't topple him, rats. Well, didn't get that. Oh well.
That's right. Remember that strength.
Yeah, this was probably the safer way to go. Probably what I should have done in the first place. Rather than try to escape those level almost 40s. Okay. And this is back where the life hold unit was destroyed. And this is my mission points. Oh, wow. Argues even in a crisis. You know what? Let's open with that. Actually, I don't like these enemies that can jump. They're so easy to lose track of. Seriously, I didn't get anybody else to join in that fight? Let's see if I can get the attention of one more. Another one. Come on, join in the fight. Really? I got that at the wrong time. Really? I forgot to use that first. That was easy. Talk to ha- There he is.
Nice.
Roscoe's stingy. Okay, so gather quests. Okay, so this is gonna take a while. Anyway, for the time being, this is Draco Breach reporting out. God bless and safe travels.